Gwyn. All right, don't let me win, Gwyn. Speak to me, fuck it. Sorry I killed you, boy. We'll kill you next time, man, I promise. I'm very good at it! Bit more warmed up now, Gwyn. I can parry that. I can.
Yeah. All
right. Spicy bolognese. Oh fuck, man. Rude, do you think? I don't know. I'm also not like dedicated. You know, I'm not like I gotta kill this guy. It's like no, this other boss. But I wanna go on the Dark Souls 2. How to fair enough, I did try and carry a crab. I don't like the music. Fuck. Can't use that rock. What the fuck? You never avoid attacks, do you? You really don't! I wish to die on my terms. Yeah, well, I fucked up. We become good in the stop. I fucked up. Dumb. I fucked up. Dumb. I fucked up. Am I a failure? I just want moderate improvement. And moderate improvement. What me wants is you wants, and what wants wants is Hans Hans. Sorry, the ghost scared. I don't know. Still feel like a pussy or a cheater. Like, you know, I'm not hunting these bosses down. Just finishing the game to get on to the next. Who 100%'s a fucking first playthrough? Come on. It's not parryable, Oliver! No, the big one isn't terrible! Remember it! It's not. But yes, we did get closer than we had, so we are more motivated, my friends. Probably has a second phase. Fucking does he? I didn't know that, actually. Damn, he is actually the final boss. But no, it doesn't seem like he has a second phase. So now we almost sort of won that. We lost a lot, you know, we killed some people we didn't mean to kill. And the first guy we killed, we sort of meant to kill. But he was the only guy that could actually calm down NPCs in the game. So, he was sort of vital. And he's not very forgiving, he's sort of the forgiver, but he doesn't forgive. If you hit it right, Oliver, when you hit it right, you get it. I feel like that should have hit, but you get the timing wrong, you get the time. That's okay. It's okay. You know, we all fuck up, don't we? Let's look at that one. I'm glad we didn't connect on the first one, because I probably would have died, but shouldn't I have parried? Sorry, I was blowing my nose. Whoops. Whoops, sir. Yeah.